Welcome back. Today we are celebrating Easter or the spring festival, Shem Nesim, and this is a very old, ancient Egyptian feast. Actually, the first people who celebrated this feast were ancient Egyptians. We are going to talk today about the celebrations of this feast in Egypt, and also the arranging of the dining rooms and the arranging of the dining set and decoration of home accessories during this feast. To shed more light on this, we have the pleasure to host today Dr. Jihan Rifat, visual artist. Good afternoon, Dr. Rifat.
Hi, how are you?
Dr. Rifat, of course, the spring festival, or Shem Nesim, is one of the most important and favorite festivals for or feasts for the Egyptians. So how to decorate our house, and how to choose a nice set for a nice dining set for the dining room?
I think it comes with the spring, the Shem Nesim, so that's why it's very colorful and very lively colors. So I think
the first point, choosing the colors.
The colors, and yes, and it is very traditional that you have the bunny, rabbit, and all these traditional signs of Easter. I think we have to, every one of us, we have to have our dining set at home, that we can make it through the decoupage and everything, and you can use the modeling clay to make the egg.
Yes.
Not to be broken after that.
Yes.
That you can use it every year.
And actually, doctor, in the spring festival or Shem Nesim, we have a special menu, of course.
Yes.
Yes, we eat salted fish, onion, eggs. So with these things, we use on the table or the dining set towels, or we use handkerchiefs, or
there is a lot of towels and tablecloths with Easter's decorations as well.
Yes.
So it will be much elegant if you have the set as for Christmas. Always,
yes,
for Christmas
we have the special
set for Christmas, and tablecloth and everything concerning Christmas. So same thing with Ramadan, and same thing with Easter and Shem Nesim. That's why we have to have our own set,
especially for this occasion, for this day,
and the food as well. As for Christmas, we are inspired from the red and green.
Yes.
Also, this for the spring, the colorful.
Yes, the flowers.
The flowers. You have the
color of the flowers.
The yellow, the green,
the
orange, the pink, all the cheerful colors.
Yes.
So we can use food. And even the coloring dyes, food dyes, we can use it also for the eggs, and for even to make like the carrots, you can make, and even the centerpieces, centerpieces can be as well, and the food, you can use the eggs with the black onions. And black olives, and garnish green. You know, you can give the spirit of Easter through the units of food that you are serving.
Yes.
So this, and there is a special, of course, menu for this the spring, the Shem Nesim.
Yes.
As you
usually, it's not a formal dining table. Sometimes
no.
It's arranged in the gardens, for example.
Yes.
If people have a large a villa or a large house, and they are celebrating in their own private garden or something.
Yes, so. And you can decorate the house with the pillows, candles, decorations, the eggs. You can make even a tree with eggs and small tree, yes. Branches like that, vases, a lot of things that you can make through the clay, through the yarn, through you use a lot of mixed materials, yes. To make this home accessories.
Yes, concerning Dr. Jihan, concerning the decoupage, mm-hmm. What are the materials we can use at house to make, for example, the wood or
the wood, to draw the on glass, on eggs, anything. You can make decoupage on anything on earth, anything. Yes. Lamps, everything. You can make your set table with the decoupage, but of course you have to layer this decoupage with epoxy to keep it safe. For example, it's
because we are going to use it for
to
eating,
use
of
it
course.
And to I mean, decoupage, it's about paper.
So we have some pictures if you would like to comment on.
Yes, this is, I have to wear my glasses. No.
It's very far.
Yes,
it's a bowl of
eggs, huh?
Yes.
Egg shape. You can make it through the clay.
Yes.
The clay at home. You can make the clay at home, and you can modeling clay. And you can put flowers in it, anything.
Yes.
This can help in the centerpieces and decoration at home. And you can keep it for every year.
Yes.
And just renovate. Yes, and the eggs and the lamps.
Yes. How long would it take us to prepare a wood tray, for example, for the Easter?
You can make it in one day if
one
you
day.
If you are
yes.
You have to make it at once.
Yes.
So you can make it in one day, in a couple of hours.
Yes.
And so and it's nicer to have your set for every year. I think this is very important.
Yes.
As
yes.
Ramadan,
yes,
you have the
yes, we have
the tray for Ramadan.
Yes.
You can use the same thing for Easter.
Yes, yes. What about the
tablecloth?
The tablecloth, mm-hmm. Yes.
The tablecloth, you can draw it. You can draw. Yes, yes, you can draw a lot of decorations, especially the bunny rabbit. This is very traditional for Christmas,
yes.
And flowers and. You can make a lot of nice
or
things.
Buy a cloth table
you can
green,
buy
in
yes
yes pink yellow
yes
the colors that you have just mentioned,
mm-hmm. Yes, yes,
yes,
and purple, all these colors are very all anything which is colorful and lively concerning this occasion.
Yes. So could you tell us what did you do at your house?
At my house,
yes. How did you prepare?
Actually, I'm renovating my house now. But usually,
Easter, yes.
Yes, usually I would like to have my special set for Easter as for Christmas.
Yes.
And even the food, I mean the food itself.
Yes.
I can use.